Hey guys, this is Mr. Mavin96, and my Pokemon are actually magically at high level. And because of this key in, I can't answer right now. Let me quit Skype really quick here. Anyway, enough of that distraction. What a drag apparently took damage from my epics, my magic level ups. So I am going to go in here, I'm going to heal, and I'm going to show you what happened as a result. And so he became a Dragonite, and the strain of becoming a Dragonite was so much that he lost over half of his health. But he learned Hyper Beam in the process, so that's great. Gong, you remember him as Ort. He knows Headbutt, Blizzard, Aurora Beam, and Rest. Pikmin, same. Haya, same. Trixie, same. And Zapsalot, same. So I'm actually going to challenge this gym. This is the Viridian City gym. Okay? Now, there's some things that I want to get done in here. Even I don't know Viridian City leader identity. This will be the test of all the gym leaders. I heard that the trainers here are like ground type Pokemon. Let's see who won here. See who won. Winning trainers are. I hate that. Anyway. So, you may remember this from, the Team Rocket, or Battle with Team Rocket, the spinning things. So, yeah, my Pokemon are all level 55 now, except for the legendary Pokemon, which I never bothered to train because it's stupid to train them. I'm not going to use them at all through this entire project. I want to get up there, because I want to battle this trainer. See, this is why I brought Trixie into here. Because even though that I haven't used her in a long time, she's really good at special attacking, and she knows some, she knows, I'm saying she, because it is a her. She does know some psychic moves, and there are a lot of trainers that have Pokemon that are weak to psychic. Wow, just taking out that rock ground Pokemon with Pikachu. Pikachu! Wow, and there's items in this gym. This is the only gym, I think, in any of the games, any of the Pokemon games, that has items in it. And crud, Pikachu is running low on health. See, yeah, this is the toughest gym, and you should be level 55, anywhere from level 55 to 57, before you challenge this gym, because they will wipe the floor with if you're not high enough leveled. Oh, and there's something that I forgot to show that I will show later. But not now. Not now. Okay. So, Thunderbolt. 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 And let's go back, because I want to. And we are already at gym leader. Fwahaha, this is my hideout. I plan to resurrect Team Rocket here. But you have caught me again. So be it. This time I'm holding back. Once more, you shall face Giovanni, the greatest train. Giovanni is a gym leader? Plot twist! That is the face of Plot Twist. And as you can see, he's very strong, but we will take out his ground type Pokemon with Pikachu, and now we're going to switch over to. Let's do Dragonite, and that's an epic. That's a very epic sprite. I also was debating whether to give What a Drag Blizzard or Ort Blizzard, but I decided on Ort. So, yeah. Let's try Ice Beam. Yeah. Ice Beam. Yeah. Water Gun. Yeah. Water Gun. Yeah. That was truly in this fight. You have won. As proof, here's the Earth Badge. And that is our 8th badge. The Earth Badge makes Pokemon of any level obey. There's evidence of your Pokemon mastery as a trainer. With it, you can enter the Pokemon League. It is my gift for your Pokemon League challenge. It's Fizzer. It will take out Pokemon with just one hit. I made it when I ran the gym here not too long ago. Yes, but Fizzer is actually broken. Blow me away. Giovanni was the gym leader here. This says, Viridian City Gym, winning trainers Aria. Cap. Yeah, I'm now a winner. So let's just go along our merry way. Let's go to the Pokemon. Still having those stupid wild Pokemon battles. But oh well. What? Gavin, what a surprise to see you here. So you're going to Pokemon League? You collected all the gym badges too? That's cool. Then I'll whip you, Gavin, as a warm-up for Pokemon League. Come on. Don't you mean the Pokemon League? Anyway, this is Gary Oak. Or, in my case, Arya. Arya sent out Sandslash. But just that I have Haya. And let's try Low kick. Execute. Let's go with Ort. Blizzard. This is Ek. And now Magneton. Let's try Tree. Just take it. Let's try what a drag. Beam. Now let's switch over to Pikmin. And Vaporeon. Let's keep Pikmin out. Yeah. Taking Arya. What? I was just careless. Lead me up. I'm ready for Pokemon Gym. Need more practice. I'm out of here. Smell you later. Now, before we go to the Pokemon League, there is something that I forgot to do. And I can't believe that I forgot this. I just remembered this today that I forgot it. But I record tonight, so it's not that long. But I just remembered today that I forgot something. Hold on, let me deposit. Let's deposit Trixie. And let's withdraw Angry Bird. Let's deposit Pikmin. Let's withdraw Little Squirt. Now let's heal. And we're going to be flying over back to Cinnabar Island. You may be wondering, what did we not do? Well, you remember that I said that we couldn't get to this side before? Well, I'm going to be showing you that we actually can get to that that underside of the Seafoam Islands. And there's more trainers here, so that's another reason why I came here. It's good for training. If you have as many Pokemon as I do, you want as much training as you can get. So let's see. Let's battle you. Battle you. They're going down right. Okay, you got bird Pokemon. Now, if they're all bird Pokemon, how did you get here? How did you get here? My bird Pokemon fly me back. Well, you can't fly here either. How? You can't use Surf. How in the heck did you... You are a hacker, dude. You're trying to get here before you can, and just... Dude, this is what happens when you use hack. You get stranded. And there's also something that I also wanted to do in here. Besides what I did before. And as you can remember, this is where I got Orport. And my mom came back, so... See, this is just a path, and I'm probably going to need other because she's probably going to need me to do something for her, or something. I don't know. Maybe. Who knows? Let's see. Let's go ahead and... Oh, yeah. I put it here. So, anyway, we're not going to be doing that. We're actually going to be going over... Shh. Mom. Quiet. I'm recording. Pokemon League. Here we go. These are getting to the end, and I keep messing up. I'm trying to be epic here with the stuff and all that, but I'm not very good at epic. Anyway, if we could remember, this guy went through before. Oh, that is the border badge. Go right ahead. So he lets us through because we have the border badge. You can only pass here if you have the Cascade badge. Oh, that is the Cascade badge. Okay, then. Please go right ahead. Okay, let's see. You can only pass here if you have the Thunder Badge. Oh, there's the Thunder Badge. Okay, then. Go right ahead. You can only pass here if you have the Rainbow Badge. Oh, that's the Rainbow Badge. Okay, then. Go right ahead. Okay, let's go right ahead. You can only pass here if you have the Soul Badge. Oh, that is the Soul Badge. Okay, then. Go right ahead. Only pass here if the Marsh Badge. Oh, that is the Marsh Badge. Okay, then. Please go right ahead. Let's see. You can actually catch Pokemon here. I'll show it off. There's Nidorino. They're pretty high leveled for wild Pokemon. They're the highest leveled so far that we've seen. And you can find Mankey here. You can only pass here if you have the Volcano Badge. Oh, that is the Volcano Badge. Okay then. Please go right ahead. You can only pass here at the Earth Badge. Oh, there's the Earth Badge. Okay then. Go right ahead. Okay guys, this right here, this is Victory Road. Which, I know that this is a short part, but I'm actually going to end this off here because I got everything done that I wanted to get done. We beat the gym, we challenged another route, we battled our rival, we got to the Victory Road, which is what this is. So, I think we did enough for this part. If you like this video, rate, subscribe, there's more on the way, so stay tuned. This is Mr. Mav96 signing out. See you guys next time.